Hi everybody, Mona here from Mona Rosa Art. And here you see a 16-inch cradled board dressed in a pillow stress from Sherwin-Williams. And then my first layer here is the pigment chest knot from Color Art Pigments, and will be followed by golden interference bronze from golden. And my third color was, this is the second color that I just mentioned. And then the third color would be interference gold. And fourth color will be Alizarin, crimson hue from golden. I had here only four colors here, and my cell activator, as you would see, had copper, had white, and had black as well. So three cell activators is used in this piece. And that's basically it. Originally this piece had music. I was listening to music while making this piece, but then there was a copy claim and I had to remove this video and take the music out, and now recording basically the summary here. It's first time that I'm recording or doing voiceover, so excuses. And this is basically the information that I gave is basically what will cover, this piece. And I will be adding more info in the description box. Thank you so much for watching. And I could add music as well, but excuses for not doing that this time. Enjoy and have a lovely weekend. Bye-bye.